For the first time in human history, carbon dioxide levels reached an average daily level of 400 parts per million. This is not acceptable.
Queens, New York, USA, planet Earth, Milky Way, that's where I live, that's where I stay, and the last time I checked, it's the only place where life can this play. Pale blue dot, that's our home, lonely neighborhood, we're forever alone, it's where us humans live on this single planet, however, we managed to take it for granted, abusing fuel, pollution in the air, insane amounts of carbon in the atmosphere, the fragile fabric that supports all the life here, you ask me, it seems like we just don't care. Whether we affect the weather or not, we've got to get our act together or not. Climate change happens every day. Human beings act responsibly. Whether we affect the weather or not, we've got to get our act together or not. Climate change happens every day. Human beings act responsibly. Climate change, what's that gotta do with me? Our actions affect the entire species. We share our planet with plants and animals, fish, reptiles, amphibians, insects, and mammals. We have the power to preserve our planet, mitigate any future damage. But who's in charge of making these decisions? Is it scientists or is it politicians? Is it individuals or corporate businesses? All of the above, going green is what the mission is. There's so much denial about climate change. The earth is getting warmer and there's no one else to blame. The ozone layer is like a coat piece. It's what keeps our planet nice and cozy. But the carbon dioxide that's in the atmosphere traps extra heat, making it hotter every year. Whether we affect the weather or not, we've got to get our act together or not. Climate change happens every day. Human beings act responsibly. Whether we affect the weather or not, we've got to get our act together or not. Climate change happens every day. Human beings act responsibly. I don't know about you, but I like nice weather. That may be a thing of the past, unless we get our act together. Sometimes I sit back and I think about reality. Is everything what it is or what it seems to be?
I don't know.
If a tree falls and there's no one near it, does that tree make a sound if no one hears it? Is sound sound? Or was it what I hear? Vibrations in the air that enter in my ear and hit my eardrum.